Lieutenant Danny Roman is the best hostage negotiator in Chicago.
Is it?
After 6 hours, hostage negotiator Danny Roman risked his own life. Disarming the hostage taker.
In a perfect world, that would be enough.
That was search warrants.
Hold it.
But in this department...
You know me.
I'm being set up.
An honest cop is an easy target. Now, to clear his name, he's taking the police hostage.
I'm not going to jail today.
And demanding his own negotiator.
I don't want to talk to anyone else but Chris Sabian. Now,
we consider it.
No.
Never say no to a hostage taker. It's in the manual.
Go ahead, Danny.
Academy Award nominee Samuel L. Jackson.
I know the rules of engagement, so don't.
Academy Award winner Kevin Spacey.
Relax. I'll call back.
I'm on my way up.
I know you don't think I'm innocent, so don't tell me I want to do everything I can and you get out of here.
You want something. From me.
I still have hostages.
What was that, a threat? Did you just threaten me?
Chief, they have a shot. We can end it right here.
You want my blood?
Why should I get in their way?
Take my blood!
Make me believe why I should deal with you ever again.
They want me dead.
We're going in. Full breach.
Sending you to one.
Kill the right team.
Can trust each other.
You were wrong about me.
Two men trained in the art of negotiation.
I'm surrounded by a group of people who want to go in there and kill them.
I wonder why that is.
You don't know this man, Lieutenant.
Are about to make.
Take the subject out. Do not take that shot. Terminate this breach.
Come on.
Pull the trigger.
Unusual offer.
You are not in control.
Now you're going to have to deal with both of us.